display to HP Flawless Jet Pro on SP M181W. The problem is the cannot see the Wi-Fi. Open video and just turn on the Wi-Fi directly and cancel the name. But this program after we turn on the printer. After we turn on the printer, it go back to the turn off while Wi-Fi name. Okay, and for you. Menu. Networks. Wi-Fi right now. On. Okay. We'll go back. Yes. Turn on the power. Sorry, turn on the power. Okay, and then turn on the printer. Okay, now the printer start turn on, and we check again. It can say the privacy function or not. Sweating, the printer, interacting. Okay. Wow. So it's bad. Yes. Wi-Fi direct. Yes. It auto off. Okay. Now we try reset the printer. The printer is done. Setting size, menu, oops. So we see an internet. Let's click on the first day arrow. Turn on the button, will turn off setup. Turn on Wi-Fi data, will turn off the device. Okay. Will turn off the printer. Stop. Service.
Restore the force. Now we restore all the settings into the printer. Before we install the network only, turn on the printer one more time.